Saturday, I think we're going to get above that 83 mark, but then we get that chilly Halloween forecast. So yeah, the warm days are here, but not for long. For sure, it'll feel more like a normal bit of weather with a jacket on that costume. You never want to do that.
Thank you, John.
Do you know there's a way to cut your dislike?